In today's video, I am going to show you how you can create unlimited WhatsApp accounts without providing your original phone number, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. So in order to create unlimited WhatsApp accounts using a fake phone number, what you need to do is to open your internet browser, click on the search option, and in the search bar you need to type TempSMSS, and click on search. Now if you scroll down, you will see some country flags. These are the countries of which you can use the phone number to create your fake WhatsApp account. So click on the flag of any country and once again scroll down. These are the phone numbers that you can use to create your fake WhatsApp account. So select any one number and below that click on this receive SMS option. Copy this phone number and using this phone number create your account on WhatsApp. Once the account is created, a verification code will be sent to this phone number to verify your new WhatsApp account. So in order to get that verification code, you need to come back to this website and scroll down. And right here in this inbox section, you will receive the OTP code. Paste that OTP code on WhatsApp and your WhatsApp account with a fake phone number will be created. So that was it for this video and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.